Franklin, you got any midterms left?
Golly, I got one left tomorrow before we head out. What about you?
Yeah, I got one in computer science.
Computer science? Where are you, Einstein?
Yeah. What about you, Preston?
I'm just ready to go, quite honestly.
Dude, I am ready to get hammered on that boat.
Hammered? You mean alcohol?
Yeah, and lots of it.
All in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Wait, so y'all are just going to drink your faces off?
You mean you're not?
That wasn't the impression I got about this whole cruise thing.
Enlighten me, dude. What'd you think we were gonna be doing?
Well, I was thinking about just relaxing, hanging out on the deck with a cold beer, you know, watching some sunsets, trying to meet the girl of my dreams.
Did you really just say that?
Well, I mean, we're gonna be out in the ocean, it'll be calm, relaxing. Sure, there's gonna be some romantic sunsets.
Well, while you're out on Sternside holding some teeny bobber's hand, I'm gonna be on our stateroom making some pretty bad decisions.
Yo, I second that. You feel me, Frankie?
I just don't know how comfortable I feel about all that.
Whatever, man. You sound like my dad. Boom! That's game. Let's go finish packing.